One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Kevin Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
As I prayed for this week, I sensed the Lord saying, it's time to take a step of faith. It's time to step out. To step out in trust, in faith, and in faithfulness to my word. Know that I am there with you, that it is me who has been speaking to your heart. It is me who has been giving you the inspiration and the desires that are coming to the surface. And I'm encouraging you now to take hold of that and to step forward by faith, to see things realized which could only be realized by faith and by taking that step to which I'm calling you. As you step forward this week, you will see things shifting. You will see the ground shaking. Know that I am there with you, that I am the one who is encouraging you. I am the one who is instructing you, and I am the one who is helping you to take that step, to take that leap of faith. Know that you are at a turning point, a point of not going back, but going forward. You cannot go back. The only way is forward, by faith and by obedience to me.
Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.